Ooh, new prizes. A Menko supply crate. Yay. Okay, let's see here now. It really depends on what situation we end up in here, whether we go Sandman Scout or Kritzkrieg Medic. Kritzkrieg Medic or Sandman Scout? Landfall! This would, I think, lend itself... So I could go either way here. Thanks to Dr. Spud Thompson, Wade Nine Axes, Fabrian Mark Schmitz, Major. Would be cool if he called himself Major Major. Comment if you get that reference. Okay. What have we got? Let's see, we'll go blue like we always do blue. Because it's usually offense. We have no medics. This might be sneakier.
Play ball!
Ooh, looks like we're all going out together. Yay! Let's follow the Rocketeer here. Fight. That is one of the most bizarre rag. He must have just gone. We have no defense. Am I right on that? Yeah, we do. We have a gun up. Get an assist. Shouldn't we watch the intel? Okay, fine. Are you not upgrading this out of, like, style points or something?
We have taken the enemy intelligence. Our intelligence has returned to our base.
How did he lose that fight? With me? Oh, I don't even know. I don't know anymore. I don't know this game anymore. We've got two scouts. One medic. Alright, that should lock things down pretty well. Well, you know, nobody's helping their medic here. That's a funky heavy there. I'd say that look doesn't exactly fit the art style anymore, but that's really kind of gone out the window, hasn't it? Gotta hook up. Oh, here we go. I'm alone again. Naturally. Boy, talk about feeling like you're being used. Escape, escape, escape! Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away! Loop back around. Alright, I can at least pocket a heavy for once. That'll work out great. Oh, we got a spy behind us. There's spy.
Charge!
Behind us! Thank you, Heavy!
We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
The only time I'm really working towards the contract is when I'm crit boosted.
Thanks. I need a lot of them. Looks like I need either. It's a hard life here as a medic. That's a long respawn time. What did I do to deserve that much of a...
Go, go, go!
Oh, fine. And that's how it often goes.
Incoming heavy about to kill you.
And as you can hear, Sprout has returned to the background, so... it is what it is. This is real, what we call real-life gaming, folks. This isn't... I'm not in a studio someplace. I'm in the living room, and...
He seems to have a telly in our base.
How do we have a sniper right across... How we get... How? How does this happen?
Yeah, they have a teleporter in our base.
Oh, that's how that happens. Okay, so I really can't jump. Halfway. Oh, damn, I got to do that. all back. We gotta pick up with somebody here who actually can deal some damage.
Bye, Pyro.
Okay, I need to take a quick break. Yes, that moment when you get a full overcharge and you have to hold the baby. Behind us, behind us!
I am on fire!
Gray matter. So close. I only need... If I got one triple clear... Well, if I got triple kill, it'd be done anyway. So, you know. I just need three more crit-boosted kills. But it's gonna take a while to get back another Uber. Don't you hate it when you get killed by a burning scout? I know I hate it. Hawk.exe. I wonder what that means. Probably. Well, we can find him. He'll just... Oh, there you go. He'll be going out from the back. And I think that's what, how that worked out, actually.
Fire!
I don't really have an opinion. Oh, I'm getting killed here. Run, 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 run as fast as you can. Maybe he's cheating, maybe he's not. What are the delusions? Oh, that's... The good thing about these contracts is that they make you play a class you wouldn't normally play. The bad thing about these contracts is you're pretty much forced into playing a class you would not normally choose to play. I will play Situational Medic. Anywhere. One more, one more, one more. Do it, do it, do it. Now that was as much as I could hope for. And now I'm dead. Well, that's kind of an unpleasant picture right there. So I need one more Kritzkrieg kill. The triple kill is not even going to help me because I will have gotten it already. I will finish this contract completely. Okay, this, you know. Okay, so he's not a spy. Double medics. Are you a princess too? There you go. Alright, let's hook up with the heavy.
Doctor!
37%. Good kill. We can, if we can survive. Behind us! Percent. Oh. So we go Ghostbuster again here. Trying not to cross the streams too much as we hopefully get the last Kritzkrieg kill. That's just... Oh, yeah, that's, we were way outgunned there. I saw that the entire team coming. I'm like, no, I... Not unless I had the crits right then. Okay, let's see. Can we catch up with this Pyro? Is
it? Come here, doctor!
Okay. Two medics healing a sniper. Well, actually, one medic healing a medic and another medic healing a sniper. Now, the double medic team, that can work. This is the biggest... No. This is bad. I've got 99% Uber. I'm alone. Team. That was what I needed, folks. Now I'm going to back this heavy up for this life. And after this, scout time. Okay, we couldn't have handled that better than we did. Behind us, behind us! Click to turn in, yes. Accepted.
Contract complete. Here's your payday for the big job.
We got a market gardener.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
And a nutcracker pistol, civilian grade. Well worn. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, that's just... Oh, we'll open the scout loud out just to look at it. Yeah, let's try that. Storm scout. Did you see it chain skins when we're... Okay, let's... Well, that's kind of a... I really do need my Mad Milk. Edit loadout, Mad Milk. Mutated Milk, there we go. Scored a point, yeah. Reload it up. Got to be kidding me. He hit me with a single blast from that. Mr. Lol. I think I got him, but that was beautiful. Flanking. No milk. Let's milk it up. Is most definitely a spy around here, but did I get somebody there? There it is. I definitely need to retreat a little bit. I wonder how many of the scouts on this map are trying to get the Sandman contract. I got tone.
How did I survive that? I didn't. Okay, well, still. Still, it wasn't the soldier that got me. I should have got an A for effort on that one. Yeah, you don't want to scout right into the center of the whole team thingy here. I don't know, maybe I need to get a gun going for this one, because some of the scouts are... Well, that cracker's gonna be as good as anything else. Because I do need to speed finish somebody off.
Oh, they're camping spawn.
Hard to handle that if, Alright, we need to abandon, abandoned contract. I'm gonna help these guys build up.
I'm moving this.
Metal. Back behind there. I think a hidden pressurized door needs a little investigation. It up.
The amount of spies.
Theoretically, I could go back to playing scout right now. Oh, slide them, huh? Yep. All right. Yeah, that's how that works. Got me a distance after I got a few kills. Respawn. Set these lights and people up here. Nice. That was beautiful to watch. That was probably a spy. I don't know what the vote was for, even. I was busy.
Bad spy.
Take him right down. Okay, let's flank. Where's their gun at? Come on, come get me. If you want to. Come on. Burn down, burn down, burn down. Oh, 10 health he gets back.
I'm dying here!
Sadly enough, we probably need a regular Uber just to break through their sister's stuff. Whatever that is, it doesn't look good. Yeah. Oh, that was just beautiful. He blasted me into such a position that I would backburn the soldier. That's your friend's fault there, Chief. Got the try to push it forward. Don't look behind. Look up. No one ever looks up. Where'd he go? Stay low. Guys from behind. That's probably one of the dangers of staying low in that part. They can come across the top of your trees. No one ever looks up at TF2. Never be including me on that. Keep moving. I don't know. I'm sure there's some people who feel like they're afraid of the spies. Gray matter. He's playing it in Pyrovision. They still make maps that have, like, you know, Pyrovision effects. Stay stealthy. I'm gonna flank this way. Come from behind. Oh, we got a donker. Boy, the old donker. Well, that was a good run right there. Playing Spyro. Spyro. One of ours? It becomes a question of, especially if I find myself, I've been quiet for a little while, it's pretty standard fare out here. Do we want to consider this a 3-hour potential stalemate, or do you... Oh, we're just gonna get rolled. I did not expect that. Looks like this is gonna be over pretty soon. Maybe in less than 9 seconds, I won't even have to play another round. We'll see. Look at their life here. Admiral Bruton is not going. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's all over, folks. You get that vibe at some point. Good game, everybody. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Oh, fish beat down. That's just cruel.
Fuck you, man.
Not sure who he directed that at.